Today marks 10 days since we've had any contact with the expedition team sent to the other Earth. This raises concerns of whether or not the other planet is safe. Demonstrations have been put on to raise awareness of a potential doomsday scenario. Though they began peacefully enough, they soon developed into all-out riots across the nation. The National Guard have been deployed to major cities in order to keep the peace. For your safety and for the safety of those around you, we please ask you to stay inside during curfew hours.
Hey Jake, it's Luna. I'll be your advisor again for this expedition. I see here from your notes that you'll be tracking down Alpha Team's last known position and finding out what happened to them. We know very little about this planet's surface, and we lost contact with the team over 10 days ago. So, be prepared for anything. We haven't been able to get a signal through this Earth's atmosphere, but once you reach the surface, you should be able to get a transmission through. Once that information has been decoded, I'll send it down to you.
Roger that. I think I hit a plane.
Okay, you need to get control of the plane immediately.
Okay, I'll try my best, but it's going down fast.
Alright, you're crossing the Black Sea now, so you need to stay airborne just a little bit longer. You've still got a ways to go.
Roger that.
Unless my brain is just fucking with me and I'm imagining all this, I think there's some kind of deformed mutants.
You're not imagining this, Jake. I'm picking up their energy signatures on board as well. Try using short bursts to conserve their ammunition.
Communicating is going to be difficult. There's so many coordinates are incomplete in this message.
Jake, I'm detecting a strange signal coming towards you. It may be the pilot.
Where? I don't see anyone.
Well, now would be a good time to use that.